sitting next to an actress, I'm doing a film and I'm paying her on petrol and food. But my question for my about 5 years is to get into the feature film market, and hopefully by then, what this process has started will change for the better. My question is, what would be your advice for hopefully a feature filmmaker starting out with this new system in place?
Talk to your workers. You know?